Good morning. I'm doing this on a whim, but we're a day away from the Melanie Martinez concert. I thought I should have something to film. I figured I should just film. Delaney's coming over today to help me, you know, touch my roots up before the concert tomorrow. I need to get up. It's about 9:30. I still have to check in with work. I mean, I already did that at 9 o'clock. Nothing is open, so that's why I'm not up yet. Nothing gets open till 9:30. So you know what I mean? Like, what is the point? But yeah, I'm awake. I was like this yesterday too. I woke up at like 9. I'm prepping. I didn't have any money for like a month. And all of a sudden I got a bunch of money in the last like 5 days. So I've just been prepping last minute for this concert. I already have the clothes. I don't know what I'm doing with my hair, but I'm not getting a hair appointment done. Obviously, we're a day away from the concert. So my nails are done, as you can see. They look amazing. We went to Peacock Nails. Shout out to Vivian. She's the one that did my nails. I went with Delaney yesterday. Delaney's just been hanging out with me. She's at her house right now. She'll come over. She's probably not going to be here until like 6 p.m. because she's got stuff to do. But this is going to be fun. I'm very excited. Yeah. I'm up early, which I'm up early every day because I have work. But I'm up early specifically today, bright-eyed and bushy-tailed, because I have more errands to run. Yesterday, I ran a bunch of errands and I deep cleaned my entire apartment beforehand. Or I ran the errands first, then deep cleaned my apartment. Today, I'm waiting for, so my sheer socks for my outfit came yesterday. My shoes, my like Mary Jane-esque knockoff shoes, they're really cute. And I really hope that they fit me and that they're comfortable. They're coming today. And then I forgot to get white shorts yesterday. So I just ordered them on Amazon and I'm hoping it, I had to find a pair that would come a day before the concert, obviously. So I'm hoping and praying that they come together. I already bought the bleach. I have to go back to the beauty supply. By the time we got done with our nails yesterday, everything was closed because everything closes a little bit earlier after the pandemic and all that. So the beauty supply closed at like 7 p.m. yesterday and we were literally not done with our nails until like 6:45. So that's the first thing I'm gonna do. I know that they open at like 9:30. I'm probably not gonna head over there until 10:30 just so they get their shit together. You know, I wanna give them a chance to open the store up before I just go in, I suppose. So I'm gonna eat breakfast. I'm going to get myself together and then we are going to head out and we're going to do some errands. And that's what I'll be doing all day until Delaney gets here. And I'm gonna look amazing. I'm pretty sure I know what I'm gonna do for my hair, I think. I might do my bantu knots, untwist that, put them up in like pigtails tomorrow with like a bang or some shit. So we'll see. But that's the plan for today. Good morning. So it's now 11:12 and I'm on my way to the store because stuff's open now. It's been 2-ish hours. Everything opens at 9:30, so excuse the fan. It's hot in here. I'm probably going to practice my makeup or how to do it today. I have the gems and stuff. Here, I'll show you. These I want to use so badly with this outfit. The ears are prepped. They're ready to go. So I don't even need to worry about the ears. It's the makeup and my hair. But I think what I'm going to do with my hair is probably like bantu. DNA. Hey, boys. It's probably, sorry. Olaplex cream of nature stuff to prep for rebleaching tonight. And then there's probably some other things I'm missing that I haven't written down that I need to remember to write down. My day has started, so. My baby. Yesterday I had to clean it. Do you see the smear? A bird decided it would be okay to shit all over my car. So that's what I'm dealing with. So I'm not gonna drive and film at the same time because one, that's not safe, and two, I don't have anything to hold my phone to do that. So it's just gonna look like that the whole time. But I'm about to go to Ben's Beauty Supply, get what I need. Is that a spider on my fucking, it is, and it's dead. It's tiny, so it's like whatever, but I'm going to Ben's Beauty Supply. I'm pretty sure I have enough purple shampoo, so I don't have to worry about that. There's people outside. This is really awkward. It's fine, they're not looking at me. And then I'm keeping an eye on my shorts that are coming in on Amazon, and also my shoes that it said were on their way to delivery. So hopefully, depending on how long it takes, there's a neighbor looking outside of her window at me. Hopefully by the time I get back, my shoes are either gonna be here or I don't know. I hope they come together. They probably won't, but I will see you guys when I get into the store. I just got out of Ben's Beauty Supply. There might be a change of plans depending on, oh god, okay, how do I do this? Just put it here. Might be a change of plans regarding my hair, because, well, first of all, I got what I needed, this. So every time I wash my hair, I had to put this in first and leave it in for like 10 to 15 to 20 minutes because it keeps my hair alive. So I gotta do that tonight before I wash and re-bleach. I got myself more tweezers because I don't have tweezers. I got Vaseline for when I do the Emerald Green after this concert, which I'm probably gonna do on Sunday. And then I got this. So I got two of these. There's another one in the bag. I don't want to get it out, so I'm not going to. And you know, if I don't end up using it, I can use it for another day if I go out and want to dress up and look really cute and like classy or whatever. So that's what I got. I still need to go. I need to go by Wells Fargo, which is around behind this building that I'm currently parked at right now. I'm back. I am still in the Walmart parking lot. I just got in the car. I had to my fucking septum piercing came out, so I had to put it back in. I hope this guy is not looking at me while I'm filming. Oh, okay, good. I'm gonna head home. I need to, I don't even think you guys heard that. I need to eat. I'm fucking starving. I haven't eaten. I just got up, brushed my teeth, washed my face, and put my clothes on and left. We'll see. You see, I'm kind of sweaty right now. It's actually so hot. It does not look it at all. Like, do you see how it's like so gloomy right now? But it's really hot in this car for some reason. I'm gonna head home and yeah, I'll see you guys back at home. Back. I know I said I'd see you again, but I just got an update from Amazon. My shorts got delivered, so I'm super excited. The only thing is my shoes have not gotten delivered and I'm super confused, but also fine. You know what I mean? At least I got the shorts. Just as long as everything gets here by today and I can try it all on and make sure everything is good to go before tomorrow, before the concert, I really don't give a shit. I'm home. I did forget one thing. I forgot to get the joint, but it's okay because I can just go back later and get it after I'm done eating and washing my hair and stuff and blah, blah, blah. That right there, those are the shorts. The shoes, it still says they're out for delivery. That's the hair stuff. And that's the stuff I got from Walmart that I needed. Like household shit. Those are my shoes. So I'm probably gonna put the phone on a stand so that it'll be easier to hold. Well, I gotta get it. Could you please? Hi. I'm just gonna eat. We're gonna have a good day. That's it. My shoes came in. I don't wanna show you guys my address, so I don't wanna dox myself. Got done eating. I'm about to prep my hair and then I'm gonna wash it. I need to put the Olaplex stuff on it first. Or I guess it's not Olaplex. Let me see, where is it? It says Plex Breakage Defense Bond Mender Pre-Treatment with Argan Oil. Reinforces weak bonds and helps fill in fragile strands. So, 3-step system, blah, 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 blah. I had the other two. I already have the, excuse me. I already have the shampoo and the conditioner. I already have the shampoo and the conditioner. I just need to put this on and it says I need to wait. What is it? It always says 10 minutes, right? Tape. I need to just lather it all over my head, wait 10 minutes, and then I can wash it out and do my step-by-step routine with
my shampoo and my conditioner, which I will also need to leave in, but I will only have to leave that in for like 2 to 5 minutes, and then I'll be good to go. I'm just gonna put my clean wet hair, or I guess it's not gonna be wet. I'm just gonna put my hair up in a bun and just continue doing whatever I was doing. The shorts fit. I tried them on. They're great. Excuse the toilet paper. I've been shopping nonstop for like the past 2 days. But that's the dress, that's the corset, those are the shorts, my sheer socks are in here too, they were just hiding under the shorts. So it seems like everything is going great so far. After I wash my hair, I'll probably do a little facial because I need to clean up these blemishes. I have a star thing here, I'm actually gonna take that off. Do you see how, that's so upsetting. I hate that. So I'm trying to get rid of that by tomorrow or before tomorrow because I had to do my makeup and I don't want that just protruding out of my fucking face the entire day. Sorry if that was really gross, but yeah. So those are the shoes. I'm going to try them on, see if they fit, and I will keep you guys updated. So I'm obsessed. I'm literally obsessed. Now, the only thing is for this shoe, my toe, I can already tell is going to be an issue because it's like rubbing up against it. So I'll probably have to put some type of something there, but I tried it one without, one with a sock, just because, yeah, these are the socks I'll be wearing with the outfit. Oh my God, it's amazing. It literally looks awesome. Look at that shit. It's awesome. I look so good with like a chunky heel. I should have done this years ago. I cannot explain to you guys how fucking excited I am. I'm so excited for this concert tomorrow. I hope everything goes as planned. I hope my makeup is okay. I'm doing it myself because I just won't have time to like go get it done professionally. Plus I've spent so much money at this point and I really need to be saving. So I have most of everything. The last thing I need to do is my hair. So let's hope it goes well. Conditioner, Olaplex, 2 to 5 minutes. Hello, I am back. I made a quick trip to the dispensary. The reason I put that in quotations is because I literally got lost on my way home. I looked at that freeway, realized I went during rush hour, and I was like, no. So I tried to get back home via streets. I finally made it, but it took way longer than it probably needed to. My hair is washed, it's nice and clean, and there's no product in it, as you can tell by the fuzzies all over my fucking head. Now I'm just waiting for Delaney to get here, so I'm probably gonna, you know, chill out, watch some TV, get a little food in me because it's like 4:50. It's about dinner time. All of my Melanie Martinez stuff is on the couch, just chilling like a villain. I did test drive my new shoes. Sorry, I got a text message. I don't have time to break out the new shoes, obviously, because like, they came today and the concert's tomorrow. So while I went to the dispensary, I just put them on to see if I could, you know, fit in them how it would look. I made some modifications and had to poke extra holes in them because the strap part is like way too loose and I was like walking really weird. So I just figured I may as well. I can't really do my hair until it's rebleached. So yeah, and then God, my blemishes are, this camera really gets everything. That is so embarrassing. All right, no, I look great. Yeah, that's the update. You probably won't see me until Delaney gets here tonight. So cross your fingers. I hope that happens because she's busy right now. So bye. Guys, I forgot to start recording. Delaney's here finally.
Sorry. No, I really just like looped your hair. Did I do it again? No, I didn't. Sorry.
I'm scared. Just kidding. I'm just kidding.
Scared. It's okay. It'll be fine.
It's fine because I get it knotted all the time. I had to cut my ponytail out today, actually.
No.
Because my nails are like, because they're freshly done, and I was like, I'm not digging into my hair to get that out. I'm just gonna cut it.
Hi. Hello, YouTube. Oh, I reactivated my page finally, and then I yelled at everyone. You all suck. Go wash my stuff. That's literally what I did. So yeah, I was like, I may as well. I haven't been online in a while. It was really nice. As soon as I logged back in, I was like, ugh. I was like, ugh, this again.
Sorry, I'm not gonna point that directly over your eye. Wow, that would have not been.
That would have been funny.
You would have been blind.
Watch me go blind. I was just about to say, watch me go blind, not clickbait. Best friend makes me blind? Question mark? Real.
Real.
Not clickbait. Not drama. I can't watch him in too many videos of his at once because I'll die. And I know that that sounds really dramatic, but I'm so serious. I have to literally get off the app after watching a couple of Peyton King videos because he's that funny.
Literally, oh my God.
Peyton King is...
Yeah, he's amazing.
He's like, honestly, amazing. Like,
he's lit.
Sorry. I have some of my favorite videos saved in my phone. There's one that he was like, I can't have kids. I'm going to come out looking like fucking artifacts. And he was like, I got about 400 acres of land on my... Because he was talking about his forehead. Oh, and as someone with a big ass forehead, I was like... Real.
Incredible.
Peyton King, if you ever come across this video, I don't even know. I don't even want to collab with you. I just want to meet you and shake your hand.
Shake my hand.
Let me shake your hand. Let me shake your hand, sir. Guys, also, if you're new and this is your first video, this is my best friend, Delaney. She's my platonic soulmate. We are twin flames, and we will have matching graves together when we get old and die.
Oh my God. No, we're going to have our own mausoleum. And...
Yeah. Like family mausoleums. Like
family mausoleums. Yeah. And
I just got so excited. I don't know why.
I can't wait to die, honestly.
So we're just like, oh my gosh, we're gonna have a mausoleum.
We're gonna die together.
We're gonna die.
See, but that's what I'm talking about. I've never. I couldn't flip the camera. What the fuck goes on? Oh.
What's happening?
The zoom in thing. I haven't gotten a chance to like really use my camera settings on this new phone, and so I. Some weird shit just happened that I just was like, what is happening? What is going on? This is my bestest friend ever. We have known each other for 10 years.
More. Our whole lives.
Our whole lives, yes.
Yeah, we like met in the delivery room.
We literally met in the womb.
Our moms touched bellies. We were just like, bestie!
Literally. We high-fived.
We high-fived through our mother's stomachs. And yes, before you guys ask in the comments, we could talk in the womb.
Yeah.
Fight me.
Hello. So I washed it out. It's currently getting a treatment. I have to leave in for like, why are you not focusing? Hello? Hello? I'm back. I needed to clean the screen. What was I about to say? I don't remember what I was going to say. Oh, it's in a treatment. I will tone the roots. She's just chilling like a villain. Hey, there's my clothes and stuff. She's taking a break, a well-deserved break. I need to get these off and I need to wash my face, but I can't do that till after this is done. It's also getting really late and she's gotta be up at 4 a.m. Mm-hmm. Everything is fine. Mm-hmm. That's why I love her though, because regardless, she still came like she said she would to help me with my hair, and I love her so much and I would die for her. And that's all.
I'm fine, okay? I mean, hi, YouTube.
Can you focus, please? I am right here.
Thank you. I don't even care. I don't even care that the music is on. Copyright me. Do it. Fight me. Don't fight me, YouTube. Please don't fight me. Oh my God. I would lose. Sorry. I am currently tired. I'm so tired. I can't think. Give me 1 second. My brain is lagging. Help! I am toning my roots. There we go. I said it. I did it. Delaney, are you proud?
I am very proud.
Thank you. I love this song. I get to hear this song live. It's so much fun.
What time does the
7:30. Thank you for spending the last 2 days with me, Delaney.
Of course.
You guys see my beautiful best friend. She's awesome. I love her. Get you a Delaney.
get you one of those.
You can't have mine. You can She's mine.
Pick them up at your local limited time only.
Limited time. And by limited, I mean there's only one and she's mine. So sucks for you. Yeah, literally, you will have to fight me. Hey, YouTube. Sorry. So it's currently 11. Sorry. Focus, please. So it's currently 11:52. It's about to be midnight. Delaney just left because she has somewhere to be in 4 hours. She's got to take some people to the airport. She helped me and I'm really grateful for her. She's the best friend ever. I love her so much. This is what the hair came out like.
This is the fit. I'm gonna, you know, fix it a little. It looks a little weird right now, but this is what we're going with. I might put it up. I don't know. I don't want to do bantu knots. It is literally midnight. My bedtime was an hour ago, so I think I might just have to leave it down. Like, I might just have to, because bantu knots right now, that's gonna take like another 30 minutes. So it's time for me to go to bed. I'm gonna drink a little and wind down.
Yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow. I'll probably talk to you guys right before I go to bed. I'm just gonna get ready for bed. I need to tie my hair up. Hi, YouTube. I'm just gonna go to bed. I'm so tired, honestly. I don't even... It's literally midnight, guys. So I'm gonna douse my hair in oil so it doesn't dry during the nighttime and stuff. And then I'm gonna... Oh my God, my septum piercing. I gotta put that back in. I'm gonna head to bed. Good morning. It's the day of... It's about 9:16, I just checked. I'm very tired. I wanted to sleep in because this would have been the first day in like 2 days. No, excuse me, a week since I could sleep in. But my body is used to getting up early now. So I was up at like 6 and then I went back to sleep because I was like, absolutely not. I'm probably going to practice my makeup today or something. And then... get ready. I don't think I have anything else left to do. I'm not using, I don't think I updated you guys, but the blonde from the store that I got the extensions, the tracks, I mean, they do not match. They're too blonde. They're blonder than my hair. So instead of using them today, I'm probably just gonna put my hair up in a bun. I was gonna wear it down, but I want people to see my elf ears. Like, what? And then if I can figure out how, and I'm gonna like do some research so I don't ruin these extensions, after I dye my hair emerald green, I'm gonna try to dye the tracks emerald green so that I can like wear them, so that I didn't just buy them for no reason. Because it wouldn't make sense to have blonde extensions if fucking I'm not even going to use them. So we're going to try to dye those. Since they're already blonde, we're going to try to dye those emerald green, see if they match. They might be too light still, but we will see. Because my hair is like 3 different shades of blonde right now. So it looks great. Like, it looks sick. It's just
I don't know how the emerald green is going to look. I think it'll look good. I'm gonna work with what I got.
Hey, YouTube. Hold on, I gotta clean this. Just give me a second. Hi. Hi, YouTube. My hair is in the bun. I went to the store to... Hello, can you focus? Thank you. I went to the store to get the bun maker. Didn't work on my hair. Don't know why I thought it would. Was hoping. So I just did my own little makeshift bun, whatever. It looks great. I just practiced my makeup, like my look for what I'm going to do tonight. I'll put pictures here if I have any in editing. I'm going to start getting everything ready at 5 because I have to go pick up my friend at 6. So we can head over because I am accounting for traffic because it's going to be at the SDSU Viejas like concert arena or whatever. And I've never been over there, so I don't know how the parking's going to be. I don't know how the drive is going to be. I'm very nervous, honestly, but cross my fingers. Hope everything is good. I'm super excited. Nails done. Everything is done. So now I'm just sitting here listening to the album, whatever. I probably will get something to eat before I go. And yeah, I need to text her and make sure that she knows that she needs to be ready at 6. Yeah, I'm very excited. I've been waiting so long for this. I always wanted to see Melanie live. I love Melanie Martinez so much. It's time to get ready for this concert. It's 4. Please don't fall. Please don't fall. Hello? Thank you. It is 4. What time is it? 4:39, and I was just going to get ready at 5. But I forgot that I have to do my makeup, and I'm not good at makeup. So in order for me to make this look good, I need to give myself, excuse me, I need to give myself time to do it. So we're just gonna get dressed. I'm running late. Of course, I'm the one running late. I'm here picking up Jessica, my friend Jessica, high school friend. This is the final makeup look, I guess. I did my best. I mean, whatever, right? Hair is done. Everything is done. You'll get a... Oh my God, my boob is basically popping out. It's currently 6:22. I was supposed to pick her up at 6 so we could just go. I don't see her. I might be on the wrong street. Time crunch. My shoe decided at the last minute that it wanted to be a fuckhead. I'm not going to let it ruin my night because it's going to be a great night. I can still walk just fine because the other shoe is fine. I'm just kind of annoyed. But it's okay. But I look great. Sorry, I can't stop looking at myself. I actually did a decent job on my makeup. I guess it looks fine. I was going to put, freckles, but I didn't have time. So I'm lucky I even got the fucking gems on, to be honest with you. But this is it. Hi, YouTube. I forgot to put this on. This is the last thing. Say hi, Jessica. I should probably not film from that angle. Wow, that was my double chin. Did you guys enjoy that, YouTube? Did you enjoy my double chin? Because next time you're not getting it for free. Apparently. Oh god. I almost just ate shit. Literally. Sorry. Oh my god, oh my god. I'm showing it.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, let's do that. The show's gonna start, so I wanna get to our seats, but yeah, let's do. Do you do like an up and a down?
Yeah.
Yes. You look so pretty.
Thank you. Okay, I'm at my seat. I'm settled. Jessica went to hers. Everybody looks amazing. We're just waiting for Melanie. The concert starts in like 5 minutes. I'm terrified. I'm shaky. Ow. This is gonna be fun.
Keep you in pride.
A mess, but whatever. So it's currently the next day. It's June 11th, day after the concert. It was a wonderful concert. As you can tell, hopefully my voice is shot. I cannot go above a certain octave when I talk. It was amazing. It was wonderful. I love Melanie with all of my heart. She's a fantastic, phenomenal performer. The dancers were amazing. Everything was amazing. I didn't want to end the video just like that, so I thought I'd make this really quickly. I really hope you guys liked it. It took me about three or four hours to do. It's currently like 8:20, and I started it like, I don't know. I started a little late. I was procrastinating because I knew it would take long, but I'm glad I got it done. So I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you did like it, please like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one.